Hey, Lauren, you busy?
No, come in.
Oh, great. You know, I get a little tired of this amateur night stuff, so some film people and I went out and shot a short video that I'd like to air. Would that be okay?
Steve, whatever you want.
Great. Lauren, I present to you Lizard Cats.
Laser Cats.
Laser Cats.
In the future, there was a nuclear war, and because of all the radiation, cats develop the ability to shoot lasers out of their mouths. Some will use the cats for good, others for evil. Who will win in a world of laser cats?
Behind these doors, gentlemen, I give you the future of laser combat. Half human, half laser cat, half RoboCop. I give you Cyberface! Be not alarmed, I have him under control.
Best vacation ever.
Yes.
Mars devs have its perks. Say, Kimosabi, what's up with the necklace?
This old thing?
My no-good father gave it to me before he left me and my mom.
Years ago.
Ugh, work never rests. Yellow!
Cyborg? Gone haywire? Earth in trouble? Sounds like a catastrophe. It's master lock.
Out of the way, partner. Switch into cold mode! Ah! Whoa. That's one cool cat.
Cyberface should be just up ahead.
Wait, this can't be right.
What is it?
Well, according to this, Cyberface is in this room.
Whoa! Where'd he come from?
Welcome to the Terror Dome. Playtime is over.
Looks like we're done for, Kimosabi. No!
Deactivating.
Son?
Dad?
There he is! Take him down!
No! No, stop! You're killing him! No. Dad?
I'm sorry I left you, son.
It's okay, Dad. Don't die.
Nitro, take this. Your brother has the other half.
But I don't have a brother.
Good night, sweet princess.
Right?
Pretty mind-blowing, huh?
Do you get that it's King Lear?
Get out.
I thought you meant me too.
I did.